weekend, people. It is 6 o'clock on a Saturday morning and it's not quite cold. You need a mat, you need some dumbbell weights for today's session. We're gonna warm up a little bit. We're gonna run on the spot 20 runs and we're gonna go leg swings over and back on one leg and over and back on the other. Stay with me, you'll get it. Are we right to go? There's no timer today, so you've got to count. 20. 20 leg swings over and back, other side over and back. 20 runs. 10. Leg swings over and back. Running, 20. Leg swings. Back. Running. Over. Back. Over. Back. Let's keep going. We're running. Leg swings. Back. And back. Keep going. Over. And back. And back. We have 4 more rounds. Three more rounds. Over and back. Over and back. 2 rounds to go. And last round. Shake your legs out a little bit. You need to put your mat down on the ground. Starting to get a little bit warmer. And take my scarf off. A little bit of rolling shoulders. A little bit of backstroke. The other side, backstroke. So we're going to go with forward punching. I'm standing at the back of the mat because after our forward punching, 20 forward punches, we've got 1 lean over walk out on our hands. Do you remember those? I'm not holding on to dumbbell weights, I'm only warming up just now. 20 punches. Big reach up, swan dive over. Walk your hands forward on your mat. Push up position. Walk your hands back, pushing your hips up into the air. Roll up. We're only doing one of those. I'm gonna tuck my top in. Because this always ends badly. 20 punches. One walk out, reach up. Hold in that push-up position, drive your hips up. As you come back, round number 3. Reach up. Round number four. Row number five. Walking, 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 holding, walking back. Keep on going. Three rounds to go. Two rounds. One more round. And 20. Reaching up, big stretch. Over. Walking forward. Walking back. Big rolls of your shoulders backwards. Big rolls of your shoulders forwards. A little bit of backstroke. And backstroke on the other side. And swing your arms across our chest. One goes up, one goes down. Other one goes up. Other one goes down. And back across. Shake your arms out, roll your shoulders. Let's come on down onto the mat. We've got some twists. So we have some twists. You can keep your feet on the ground or you can take your feet off the ground. We have 20 taps, 10 twists, 20 taps. 1, 2, 3 to 20, or 1, 2 to 10, yeah? Same, but different. Ten sit-ups or 10 lay-downs. Same, but different. I'm starting at the top, so it's really a lay-down and then a sit-up. Sit-up and lay-down. 10 of them all the way down and back up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. 9. And 10. I started at the top, I finished at the top. Let's come on up for reverse lunges. You can hold on to your dumbbell weights if you wish. I'm not. We have 20 reverse lunges. That's alternating for 20. It's really only 10 on each side. Same, same, but different. Sumo squats. We have 10 sumo squats. Feet are out wide. Toes go out, knees go out. 10 deep sumo squats. Shake your legs out. And grab hold of your dumbbell weights. We have alternating shoulder press. A total of 20. 10 pairs. Same, same. We told you that already. One starts up, one starts down. Swap them over. Down for 10 push-ups. You can do these on your knees or on your toes. You can do these with your hands on the mat or hands off the mat. It's 10 push-ups. 10. Down on the mat, we might as well stay here because we get to do all of that again. Kinda. The twists and the lunges and the shoulder press all stay the same at 20. Everything else comes down by 1, which gives us around 9. 20 taps, 9 sit-ups. Sit-ups. Lunges, 9 sumo squats. They're reverse lunges. It's 20. Six. 9 sumo squats. Feet are wide, toes are out, knees are out. Shoulder press stays at 20. One's up, one's down. Push-ups is 9. You can alternate between knees and toes. You can do them all on your toes. Twists. It's like a circle, isn't it? We start on the mat, we finish on the mat, and we go through a little circle. But it gets less each time with our sit-ups and our squats and our push-ups. Our twists stay the same at 20. Eight sit-ups. Reverse lunges. Reverse lunges for 20. We're down to 8 sumo squats. Twist your knees out, twist your toes out. I say that because we work slightly different muscles than our lunges. 8 deep sumo squats. Just 8. If you do an extra one, it doesn't roll over. One starts up, one starts down. This one's 20. 8 push-ups. Eight. 20 twists. See, circle, up, down. Let's go. Seven sit-ups. Four, five, six, and seven reverse lunges. 20. Stepping back. You can do forward lunges if you want to change it up. You can hold on to your dumbbell weights too. I'm not doing either. Seven sumo squats. If you do an extra one, it does not roll over. Alternating shoulders. One starts up, one starts down. Swap them over and count to 20. Push-ups is coming down to 7. You knew that already. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Now, if you've done some of my workouts before and you hung out with me through boot camp lockdown series, we've done 10 to 1 sets before, so you'll know what I'm about to say. If you're good with maths, then you'll know that 10 plus 9 plus 8 plus 7 is halfway of 6 and 5 and 4 and 3 and 2, and we're going all the way down to 1, so we are at the halfway mark, kind of. Same but different. We have twists. Halfway, sounds good. Yeah? And we're down to 6 of everything else. Three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, Six. There's one. There's two. Four. Five. Six. Lunges. 20. Yeah, well, that's not halfway for lunges. That's... Uh-oh. 20! Kind of. 17, 18, 6 sumo squats. 6. Alternating shoulders. That's very pretty, by the way. 8. So if you were down here with me, and you can come down here in person and work out with me on a Saturday morning, but if you're down here where there's a pretty clear sky and there's a crescent moon and a very bright star just above it, it's quite pretty. 20. 20. We have 6 push-ups. Are you alternating between your knees and your toes, or are you on your toes for the whole lot? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. We're back to twists. 20 twists, 5 sit-ups. Hey, that's the halfway point for the twists and the lunges and the shoulders. So we're at halfway. We're at the halfway point. Yay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 5 sit-ups. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Lunges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse. Let's go. 5 sumo squats. Now these should be getting deep. Deeper, then you take them as deep as you can. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Shoulders, 20. Five push-ups. One, 2, 3, 5. Circle back to where we started. No, we're not going back up. We're not going back that far to where we started. We're just back here. We're over halfway for both sets. We have 20 twists. We are down to 4 sit-ups. And 4 lunges, 20. We're on 4 sumo squats. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now we're down to 4 push-ups. Starting with twists, 20. 3 sit-ups. Lunges, 20, they come around quick now. They're coming around real quick. There's only 3 more rounds of them though. That's good. Excellent. 3 sumo squats, nice and deep. 1, 2, and 3. Alternating shoulder press. Three push-ups. Two rounds to do. And 20. 2 sit-ups. 1 and 2. Reverse lunges. Didn't we just do these? It feels like we just did these. Mm-hmm. 2 sumo squats. 2 push-ups. And we have one final round. And if you're good at math, you've already done the calculation that we have done 54 sit-ups, and we have done 54 sumo squats, and we've done 54 push-ups. One more will take us to 55, and will also take us to 200 twists, 200 lunges, and 200 shoulder presses. It's really only 100, because it's like each side is 200, so it's really only 100 lunges. Same, different. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, nine, ten. And 20, we have one sit up all the way down, all the way back up. Don't lay down there and take your time. It's straight down, and straight back up. There's one, 55 sit ups done. Reverse lunges, we have 20. Stepping back. Ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. We have one sumo squat. I want you to take that as deep as you can. Stay down there at the bottom for a moment. And come on back up. One. All the way down, nice and low. Back up. Here's one. Alternating shoulder press. Push up. Everyone's on their toes. I want you to take it as far down as you can. Hold it down to the bottom for a little bit. And push up. Coming on down. Hold and push up. For one. Circle. If we were doing a circle, we'd go back the other way, but we're not. That would make it 200 lunges. On each leg. Ouch, that'd hurt. I want to do a little bit of core and a little bit of balance exercise. We're down here on the mat. We're going to come down onto our hands and our knees. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Let me show you what we're going to do. Hands are underneath your shoulders. Hips are above your knees. Opposite arm comes up and out in front. Opposite leg comes out and back. We balance. We don't want to wobble. You may wobble a little. Try and find that balance and hold. And we're going to swap over. That was two. We're going to 10. Three. Change over. Four. Off the mat. When I say off the mat, I want you to stand to one side and bring one knee up. We've got a bit of balance going on. We're going to take a big step across your mat. I need to move my mat so I stay on the camera. That'd help. Balance. Big step. It's two. Big step is three. Big step is four. If you're going to fall out of it, fall over to the other side. Five. at number 10. Shake your legs out. A little bit of balance there. We have one workout. This is the same workout that we did in our warm-up. Big reach, big stretch. All the way up. Reach up to the sky. Reach over. And relax here for a little. Stretch your back, stretch your legs, and start walking forward. Push-up position here. We've already done 55 push-ups. We don't need to do any more. We're going to push our hips up and walk back, walk back, walk back, walk back. Slowly roll our way up. Roll our shoulders. Come on down. We're going to go through that again. Opposite arm, opposite leg raise. Total of 10. Make this about balance. Don't rush your way through it. One leg's up, take some time, balance here. Big step across. We have one walkout. Big reach. Reach over. Walk forward. Walk forward. Walk forward. And walk back. Walk back. Walk back. Roll up. Three more rounds through that. Come on down. Opposite end, opposite leg. And number 10. Balance. Don't step until you've found your balance. Let's go. Is 10. Ooh. One walkout. Big reach. Big swan dive. Two more rounds. Opposite arm, opposite leg reach. When you bring your arm up, reach forward. When you kick your leg back, kick backwards. Big stretch. Out. One. Two. Three.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, number 9, and 10.
Right to go. Two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We have one walkout.
Hold. Walk back.
Roll up. One more round. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Side step balance. And one walk out. Start that one again. I'm going to cut this bit out. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Big reach, up, and over. Walk forward, and hold. Walk back, and back, and back, and back, and back, and roll up. Big rolls of your shoulders backwards, and roll your shoulders forwards. A little bit of backstroke. And backstroke on the other side. It's like a full circle back where we started. Swing across our chest. One goes up, one goes down. Other one goes up, other one goes down. And back across your chest. Big rolls of your shoulders. I want to do some quad stretching. You're going to need to do some quad stretching because that was a lot of lunges. You need to hold on to something, right? This is not about balance anymore. Hold on. Grab one leg up at the back. Bring your knees together and push your hips forward. Let's swap that over. One leg's up. Let that one go. Bring one hand across the front for stretching your shoulders. That was a lot of shoulder press. Swap that over. I want you to cross your hands over in the front. I want you to interlock your fingers and roll your shoulders forward. Turn your hands together and bring your hands out wide, and we'll get a bit of a chest stretch here. We don't need to do bicep stretching today. We didn't do any bicep curls. Bring your hands together at the back and pull your shoulders backward. Big rolls of the shoulders backwards. As I mentioned earlier, you can always join me down here live in person at 6 a.m. on Saturday morning. Whatever time of the world it is where you're at and you're doing this, thanks for joining me. I'll see you next week.